Hello teacher, hello everyone. Today I will read the topic common verse. Let's start. At, act, buy, choose, do, eat, find, carry, cook, clap, plan, cry, know, make, have, hear, hold, laugh, learn, look, listen, point, pull, push, put, read, see, sit, smell, spell, speak, stand, study, talk, tell, touch, turn off, turn on, think, use, wash, watch, wave, work, write,